Sir, I beg to move that the bill to provide for voluntary disclosure of income and wealth and for matters connected therewith or incidental thereto as passed by the Lok Sabha be taken into consideration. The President promulgated voluntary disclosure of income and wealth ordinance for providing an opportunity to persons who had evaded tax in the past to declare their undisclosed income and wealth, pay tax there on the basis provided in the ordinance and return to the path of civic responsibility in future. After the scheme of voluntary disclosure had been in operation for some time, it was felt that persons having undisclosed income or wealth in the form of gold and articles or ornaments made of gold would be reticent to disclose their concealed income or wealth for fear of penal action under the provisions of the Gold Act and the Customs Act with a view to resolving this and certain other difficulties which may have inhibited persons from making voluntary disclosures. The President promulgated the voluntary disclosure of income and wealth ordinance to make certain modifications in the scheme contained in the ordinance. This bill seeks to replace the voluntary disclosure of income and wealth ordinance. Before outlining the main features of the scheme of voluntary disclosure, I propose to briefly indicate the background in which the government decided to introduce this scheme. As the honorable members are aware, the drive against economic offenders had been stepped up in the recent months. The Income Tax Department had taken vigorous action against tax evaders by increasing the tempo of searches and intensifying survey operations through special survey squads. The Taxation Laws Act, recently passed by Parliament, made the punishment for tax offences more stringent. The declaration of emergency concluded with increased pressure on tax evaders. The government took note of all round awareness of the risk of tax evasion created by these factors and decided to introduce the scheme of voluntary disclosure with a view to providing one last chance to erring taxpayers to come to the path of honesty and civic responsibility. The scheme provided for three types of declarations, namely voluntary declaration of concealed income, declaration of income in cases of search and seizure, and voluntary declaration of concealed wealth. The voluntary disclosed income in the first category is treated as a separate block and charged to tax at special rates.